The City Crime Records Bureau records more than 1800 cases related to rape and women harassment till September 2019. Around 1600 cases were reported last year in the same time period.
I used to travel in the bus almost every day. The bus stops in my area are not safe. At late in the night, there would be people, drunk people who would come and they would even tease. I now take cabs, but I still feel unsafe.
The Karnataka Cabinet has approved the Safe City project budgeting Rs. 660 crores under the Nirbhaya scheme. More than 1600 CCTV cameras need to be installed in the city. The police says that the harassment is to be prevented and detected to get the maximum benefit out of it.
About this increasing percentage, awareness is increasing. So the reporting have increased. Harassment purpase also for them. So Safe City project is going to be a game changer. That is what we believe.
The work on Safe City project is yet to start and the tender is given to the police department. Experts say that women are still not safe in the city and the initiative will help only if it is taken seriously.
I have come across many women who have been sexually harassed, raped, but not everyone is ready to speak up. There must be awareness in the city and helplines which should actually work.
The police department have detected 85% cases which have been reported. This is Pallavi Sharma for CityCast.